The great Tiara Knight is here, and you were looking. We're doing a kids' fashion show a little later, and it's
great.
Distracting him.
No,
are
you
cute?
You could be one of the. Yeah, do you want to be one of the commentators? Like, Debbie is walking a thing.
I think I'd mess it up. All right. Probably.
Do people still come up and bring up Grey's Anatomy?
Yeah. 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 I mean, nicely.
Right. Right. Of course.
Yeah.
No, but the fact that these things live on, and now particularly, I think even with streaming, they live on sort of more than typical.
Yeah,
reruns.
It's interesting that you have new generations kind of seeing it. Yeah. Yeah, which is wonderful.
Right.
And speaks to the writing, I think.
Exactly right. New show is called The Bravest Knight, an animated series. We're going to get into the nuances of it in a minute, but the first and obvious question, your T.R. Knight, K-N-I-G-H-T, your last name, The Bravest Knight, spelled the same way, is that why you took the gig?
They changed it for me. No, that... It's the main reason I took it. No, not at all. It's just a happy coincidence.
I see. And then what's it about?
It's about this father is teaching his young daughter, Nia, she's played by Storm Reid, mm-hmm. how to become a knight. And so every episode goes back in time when my character, so Storm Reid plays our daughter, and then Chance Hurstfield, who's one of the little kids on A Million Little Things, mm-hmm. he plays the younger version of me. So we split the role of Sir Cedric. So it goes back in time, and Bobby Moynihan plays the troll that's in both time periods as well.
I would do it just to be called Sir Cedric. But,
Sir Cedric, yeah.
But here's the thing. In 2019, maybe this isn't a big deal, or maybe it is. The child being reared has two dads, that kind of thing. So it's very representative. Yeah. And was that appealing to you?
Well, I think in the way that when I grew up, I think representation matters a lot because I grew up not seeing myself at all. And what that does to your psyche and what that does to your spirit, it affects it in a very negative way. And just having that personal experience with it, the more representation I see as I get older it gets a little emotional to talk
sure,
about
course.
Because it's kind of, I just, you know, I don't want kids to have to face what I faced growing up.
And that's
because it's horrific, and that's just because of, you know, closed hearts. And I think that's, I'm happy things are changing.
I'm really struck by that phrase, closed hearts. And it's nice to see that in the course of your lifetime, it's changed.
It's nice, isn't it?
So I'll make up a number at age 20, at age 30, was there a point when at last you saw something where you thought, oh gee, you know, I can relate to this. This is a character that didn't exist when I was a kid.
I think it was very slowly. I don't remember a specific time, but it's also negative because a lot of the stuff I saw too was negative.
Right.
It wasn't just
parody or cliche.
There's two different. There's just that you're invisible, and then also that who you are is bad, or laughed at, you know, all those negative kind of things that we all know,
right.
Because we all saw them growing up. So to be on the other side of that, and Storm Reid and I were talking the other day because we were doing press for this, and I think it's changing from what she was talking about in her generation and how they feel. It's changing, and that's like...
That's very encouraging.
Makes me happy.
All right, The Brightest Night. Here's a clip, take a look.
Hi, Dad!
There you are. Are you ready for your lesson in becoming a knight?
Always ready, Dad. Who am I battling?
Oh, there's no battle. Why do you always think there's a battle?
Isn't that what being a knight is all about?
Being a not-yet knight is about more than battling. Nia, today I am going to teach you how to rescue someone from the top of a tower. Prince Andrew has volunteered to be saved.
Hi, Nia.
Hi, Papa.
Can we hurry this up? I have to be at royal court soon.
Can't rush these things, Papa. Shouldn't he be tied up or something?
Oh, see, that's cute. You can never, the kids want it exactly a particular way. We should tell you the first five episodes of The Bravest Knight are streaming now on Hulu. Additional episodes airing this fall. TR, it's nice to see you this morning.
Thank you.
Thanks
good
so much.
To see
Thank you.
Thanks
Thank
for having
you,
me.
TR. Thanks.